you always got the ball turned. Turn the ball. Come on. See that ball turn? That's the problem. You probably don't get too much. Come this way. There you go. Let's try that. See how that works. Here you go.
Gotta get your feet squared.
Great, come on. Either right side of the rim or left side of the rim.
You taking a dribble? Matter of fact, I need you to do that. You take a dribble, I need your right hand already here.
Get your right hand on your shoulder. Hand over. Right hand on your shoulder. Take your dribble, right hand is on your shoulder. Yes. Yes. Get up.
Yes.
just bringing it here, picking it up, and you still got a little. Elbow up to your forehead. So you're keeping your hand behind that ball right now. Then you're up under the ball.
Drop your elbow. Huh? What else? You freaking faded and leaned back.
Keep your balance, man. Come on. Keep your balance. As soon as I got a little weight and I told you not to fade back, you hit three up in a row, but you was in balance. You're going straight up and down. Why would you change it?
Let's go black line. Got it? Let's go black line. So I want you to push. We're going transition. Good, good. Let's go.
We're going right, make two, left, make two. Push it. Come on. Hey. Nice. Stop going wide all the time. Want to stay tight. Help side is right here, right? Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we don't want to get into help side. You gotta stay tight. The window is here. You don't need to. go wide. Make your move, stay tight, right? They're not getting out wide. Have four set, whatever it is. Get tight. Come down to that foot. Stay in between the real. Yes. Attack, right? Attack shoulder. I say it. Shoulder to hip. Shoulder to hip, right? Shoulder to hip. Come on. Come on. How about? Push it. Good. One, two, four. Hey, man. Good shot. Let's go. Come on. Push it. Push it. Push it. Tight, tight. Good. In and out. Bang. Casey, Jay. Start saying, Corey has to come here more often. Now you can attack down top. Get back to the left. Oh. Thank you.